the first and only Asari you know?
You are the first, but not the only.
Really? Who else?
There is also Lexi.
Oh, right.
This is the right place. Let's find the tech we're after. Here's the first piece of Remtech, PB.
Awesome. One down, two to go. Syncing with my scanner. The second piece is on Havarl. Uploading coordinates.
We claim this site, Initiative Scum!
We're not the only ones interested in this tech.
Wonder why.
We got the piece we came for. We can move on. Looks like a remnant container.
Lexi gave me some reading material about Asari culture.
And?
What? Oh, and nothing. You're an interesting people. Although, it's curious that you take the genetic material of other races to improve your own. Like the Ket.
Damn good work out there, Pathfinder. Wanted to extend my thanks in person. You did a hell of a thing, taking out all those Ket.
I always make time to kick some Ket ass.
A man after my own heart. But you didn't drive all this way for me to kiss your ass. Here, your reward. Glad someone from the Nexus is competent.
You obviously weren't a Ket hunter back in the Milky Way.
No, I worked in the private security sector. Pay was good, but the job bored me. A buddy of mine told me about the initiative. Thought it'd be a hell of an adventure.
Bring any family with you?
Hell no. My mom died when I was a kid. Never met my father. Heard he was a big-time merc. All I know is he gave me his name and nothing else.
Why do you think the Ket are drawn to Eos?
In my experience, they go wherever those weird-ass structures are. No idea why. I gave up questioning the damn things. Better to just put a bullet in their head. Damn good work out there, Pathfinder. Wanted to extend my thanks in person. You did a hell of a thing, taking out all those Ket.
I always make time to kick some Ket ass.
A man after my own heart. But you didn't drive all this way for me to kiss your ass. Here, your reward. Glad someone from the Nexus is competent.
Why do you think the Ket are drawn to Eos?
In my experience, they go wherever those weird-ass structures are. No idea why. I gave up questioning the damn things. Better to just put a bullet in their head.
You didn't come to Eos with Bradley's team.
No, I'm one of Tan's scary exiles. Left the Nexus after the uprising. Been planet-hopping ever since, hunting Ket.
Not sure anyone likes the Ket, but you really seem to hate them.
What can I say? They're ugly. And I'm a man about aesthetics.
Why did you join the uprising?
Didn't like how they played God, deciding who woke up when. So I played mutineer. When things didn't pan out, I went my own way.
You didn't want to stay with the other exiles?
Honestly, most exiles are assholes, and not the lovable kind.
You obviously weren't a cat hunter back in the Milky Way.
No, I worked in the private security sector. Pay was good, but the job bored me. A buddy of mine told me about the initiative. Thought it'd be a hell of an adventure.
Bring any family with you?
Hell no. My mom died when I was a kid. Never met my father. Heard he was a big-time merc. All I know is he gave me his name and nothing else.
Stay safe, Masani.
That's the goal.
Enough wastelands. Where's the celebration for managing to live here?
Stay alert.
Terminal active. Remain in range.
Need a little of this.
guessing that's the cat in charge.
We are caught between crazy people.
Reinforcements will arrive soon. Thank you.
that stops them.
Targets eliminated!